We're so excited to go to the mill and see how paper's made.
It's gonna be so exciting!
So my hopes are that if I go into this paper mill, we'll get some free stuff. Specifically, the paper that we watched get processed as we toured the mill.
My excitement level? About like a 6.
Ooh, yeah. 6 on like what tier are we talking?
6 out of 10. Ooh. To go to the mill. Like I've been there once, so I'm like really excited to relive my experience. How about you? Okay. I think my excitement level is about. See, I wanted to say 7, but you said 6, so now I have to go on your scale.
Yeah.
Probably like a 6.
Yeah?
Yeah. I think we're about the same amount.
Why?
Exciting.
Is this your first time in a mill?
This is my first time in a mill.
Oh my god!
And you can't divide by zero.
This
it is
way.
Undefined
Caleb,
how
Caleb,
much my
Caleb,
knowledge has
way.
Increased.
Wow. The mill. So we went to the mill, right? There was this big saw, and it was all like, choo-choo! And I was like, whoa. And Sunil got to cut it. The saw, I mean, not the wood. It made me feel inspired.
To do what?
To build things with big pieces of wood.
Like tables?
Or giant towers.
Like tables?
Tables?
I've experienced that area already, so yeah.
Well, I had really high hopes in getting
Talk
some
louder.
Free stuff. And I didn't get any free stuff except for free earplugs. And this was actually even better than paper, so I'm really happy with the results of this tour.
You know?
Woo! Happy birthday, dear Janiel!